In violence, wounds and death are inflicted against one's neighbors. This ring torments those who murder and plunder, and every soul who wrongfully smites another.
This place.
Go back. As your friend Dante, I'm telling you, you're not ready for this.
Friend. So far, I've been ready for everything you have to offer.
One may lay violent hands upon oneself. And therefore, in this place, those who deprived themselves of their lives repent in vain.
Facing what is up to all these people, I almost feel sorry for you.
Ah, you hold the keys.
The villains in court ended me. I do not pity those who condemned me.
Perhaps you ought to end it all. Are you sure you're ready for what's coming next?
Thank you. Dante.
Quits a body from which it has uprooted itself, Minos judges it to the seventh circle. There, it sprouts, shoots up like a sapling. No body, only the pain. For it is unjust that any soul possess that of which it has robbed itself.
But you don't belong here, Mother. You died of the fever!
Her heart just gave out from the fever. She was too fragile.
I despised your father's cruelty. But I was too weak to defy him. And so I took my own life. And you... you learned his ways.
Forgive me.
The fault is mine. I had not the courage to protect you. Can you forgive me?
I should have. Mother, why did I lose everything?
Some men change, son. Others become the man they once were, the man they wish to be.
Beatrice was all I had. Why did I betray her?
It is too late for us, son. There is still time for her. Absolve me. My soul belongs to you. You must save Beatrice. She is innocent.
Thank you.
Violence may be done against the deity by denying him in the heart.